It's a soft trade cycle, and we all know that whenever we go to the market, we don't purchase all the goods as we issue them. But what we do is that we search for the particular product. If suppose I have to purchase something, what I will do is just doing a survey of market. So look for different items and what are those items which I am interested in. Then I look for that what are the places where I could get that particular item. Then I go for negotiation and see that where I could find this particular item at the best possible rate. That is, what I am going to make sure that I am going to get that particular product which is of the best quality, and second, which is at the lowest price. So both quality and quantity, it should satisfy me. So the first thing that I am going to do is go to market and search the product of my interest and look for various vendors who are supplying that particular product. Then I will ask them for the prices. Then make comparison between the prices and find out who offers me that particular product at minimum possible rate. So what I have done here, I then first search and second I wait for negotiation. Minimum possible rate means what? Although he has asked me to pay a certain amount, but I insisted him for something less than what he has asked. So that particular thing is called as negotiation. So initially what I did, I first wait for searching the product and then I wait for negotiation. So that particular phase in trade cycle is called as pre-sales. Pre-sales consists of search and negotiation. Search and negotiation. Then, once I am done with the product, I am satisfied with the quality and price of the product, the second thing that I will check is the order and delivery. Now, I am going to ask that particular person, that Mr. X, Y, whosoever is, please give me that particular product. So, I am going to ask them to give that product, and officially it is called as ordering. So I am going to give him order, a purchase order to purchase.